What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Diddy back with again another video, man. Listen, now today I'm playing with the best lineup, and as you see from the title, I became an ISO player, bruh. See, I didn't ISO every possession, bro, but I ISO'd. So yeah, so the last few days I'm going crazy, hitting under 5. Man, I was gonna feel like going to 99. It's not, I know it's not that hard, but like, jeez, man, I just wanna play park all day, man. Get my rep up. Y'all see I'm an all-star too. You know what I'm saying? Something slight, you know what I'm saying? Wait, give me 1 second. Do y'all see that? Oh my God, I'm on your head. You look like the skinny version of Jimmy Neutron friend Carl.
You like the Mexican 2K version of Steve Urkel. You like a mechanical pencil. You know what? I'ma chill. I'ma chill.
Man, this man really thought he was gonna play 2K against me, not roasting him, bro. Look at that man here. It's all good, though, because we finna drop these boys off. You heard me? Drop these boys all the way off, man. So y'all can see, man, that they got easy dunk. It's like a defense, but we ain't gonna talk, man. We're not gonna talk about it. So I'm like, bro, what you doing, bro? Let me get a ball. Yeah, give me the ball. Yeah, so I'm on ice. And look what I'm doing to this. Oh my god. Oh, bro, I love quick first step on Hall of Fame, bro. That's a badge I have to have. Dribble, bro. I'm gonna be so fast. Speed boosting, man. Ooh, he got me a little bit. I don't know how. Like, I did like that little animation. It was all good though. Hit the ball. Watch what Steve Urkel do. What would he do? Okay. Steve Urkel. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? He trying to cook up. I'm like, bro, what are you doing, bro? But he not bad. He just, you know what I'm saying? Them dribbles won't coming out. He's a little rusty on the sticks, but it's all good, though. Look what I'm about to do to this kid. Watch. Come here. Oh. You thought I was going to go the other way. Pass out to the center. Green light with my diamond. Bro, they cannot hold this team, bro. They think because he said the glass can't lock, he not finna pull from that 3-point corner line, bro. You know what I'm saying? So he getting the ball here. So I'm like, okay, let me see if he about to ISO. Yeah, give me the ball, man. You already know what's about to happen, man. Ooh. Come here. Ooh. You thought, bro, listen. Listen. I've been dribbling since 2K16, bro. So for now, bro, I'm not finna get around you that easy. I'm finna do another move. I could have easily got around you, but I stepped back and did it again. And I was like, it's gonna be too easy. It's gonna be too boring. Look at Jimmy Neutron. Oh my God, Jimmy Neutron, stop doing it to him. You know what? I'm about to do it to you too. So you know, ooh, he dribbling, ooh. Ooh, passing the ball. Okay. I'm about to. Ooh, come here. Ooh. Pass out the center. Green line. Oh my God. Stop picking up, dude. I'm going to pass it. I'm not a ball hog. I'm going to pass it, bro. You get more rep from assist too. Oh my God. Jimmy Neutron pulling from green. Okay. Jimmy Neutron trying to cause some problems, but I don't think it'll be no match for me. So look, I'm dribbling with no, like, no little blue bar around my thing, my stamina. Look at me. Body that nigga. I passed the ball out. I had no stamina. Ooh. Green light. Oh my God. Man. Listen. Playmaker Shaker is one of the best shooters in the game. I just made, yesterday, a 3-levels playmaker with 95-3, so I don't think he's any better than that shooter, but playmaker Shaq Curtis can shoot though, bro. I don't know why it's not called Premier Sharpshooter, but this is what they call it, man. You know, we got 16, man. They ain't score. But look at Jimmy Neutron. Ooh, Jimmy Neutron? Oh, my God. Them reverse dunks are killing them. But it's not killing me, though. You know what I'm saying? Give me the ball. Watch, but watch this, bro. What's I'm about to do? Oh, my God. Bro, you see how realistic that was? Hey, oh, my God. Oh, they cannot guard me, bro. They cannot guard me. I love them park layouts, bro. Thank you, 2K, for putting them in the game. That's one thing I enjoy about 2K20, man. Them park layouts is crazy. It's like an 89 chance you might make them. 80 out of 10 chance, I meant. He shot that dumb shot. I don't know what that was. You know what I'm saying? Get the ball. You know what I'm saying? He kick it out to him. He almost lost it. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? He kick it out. Oh, he shoot it. Break. What's he gonna do?
Oh my God, bro, we killing them today.
Man, who is finna stop us, bro? You see him? Ooh, give me the ball. Ooh. Ooh. I love basic one spin, bro. Ooh, oh my God, come here. Ooh. He breaks. Yeah, I think I got my takeover. This. Oh, he shoot it. Oh. Okay, that's not the game I dunked on. But yeah. Unfortunately, I only got one gameplay. But listen, thank y'all for 130 subs, man. I appreciate it. I couldn't do it without y'all, man. Helping this channel grow, man. Just a couple of weeks ago, I was just at 113. I'm at 130 now. That's not a big difference, but that's a big difference to me, man. Because, I mean, I'm actually growing at a small pace. But we're going to eventually get there, man. Alright, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. I see my 97 overall. Got it. No, I said my best is max. I'm a freaking goat now, man. Alright, man. I'm out, bro. Peace.